Hi, I'm Guido, and this is how to use a custom domain name on your blogger.com blog. First, you will have to register a domain name. I use Namecheap to register domain names, so that's what I'll be using in this video. If you want to follow along with this video step by step, use Namecheap to register your domain name. Go to Namecheap.com. Click the search bar, type the domain name you want to register, and click search. It will now show all the available options, the different top-level domains that are available for register. So all of them seem to be available. I'm going with the .xyz as it's the cheapest, and this is just for demonstration purposes. Click the Add to Cart button and then click View Cart. Double check the contents of your cart. And then click Confirm Order. If you're new to Namecheap, then at this stage you will have to create an account. If you already have an account like me, you can start checking out. There are multiple payment options. I'm going to use my account funds. Click continue. Then click pay now. Okay, it's now processing your order. Okay, it says thank you for your purchase, which means you now have registered your domain name. If you scroll down on this page and click the manage button, you'll be taken to the page that you need in the next step. Leave this page open and go to blogger.com. Step 2, add the domain name to your blog. On blogger.com, find the blog you want to add the domain name to and click the drop-down menu. Click Settings. Here, click the link that says Set up a third-party URL for your blog. Now, add your domain name in the text bar and start off with www. Click the Save button. You will get an error message and it will show the information you need to be able to host your domain name on blogger.com. Copy the first CNAME, which is ghs.google.com. Go back to the Modify Domain page on Namecheap and click All Host Records. Paste the ghs.google.com in this text box. Go back to blogger.com and copy the second line in name, label or host field. Go back to Namecheap and paste it as a host name. Go back to blogger.com again and copy the second destination. Go back to Namecheap again and copy it as a IP address slash URL. Use the drop-down menu and select CNAME alias. For TTL, just add 1800. Scroll down and click Save Changes. It will now say host records updated successfully. Go back to blogger.com Scroll down and click Save. At first, it might still give the error. It might take a while for the changes to take effect. A few minutes later, just try again. And it's working. When trying to visit my blog now, you will see it will forward to your domain name. However, your blog doesn't show up yet. Again, this might take a few minutes. And that's it. You now have your own blogger.com blog on your own domain name.